Hi guys, this is Ranveer from PrintRite. Today in this video, we are going to show you how to use your registration chart and how to stretch your screen with the help of your registration table. So in this thing, we have taken the film printout and that's our registration stretching C-clamp, screen stretching C-clamp, a tape, clear tape, and our frame. So first of all, let me tell you about stretching. For stretching, when in your screens will be out, you know, put inside the screen here, put your frame here, just tight your C clamp here nicely around three or four C clamp. If your radius is small, do it for two. If it's a bigger frame like 20-24, do it 3 or do it 4 with the help of 4 C-clamps, not do it 2 C-clamps. After that, you have to bend your frame and the screen will get stretched. Then apply your gum or whatever you use. If you want to know about detailed screen stretching, press the I button given above. You will get the link to the video where you will get detailed screen stretching. So now, after screen stretching, we'll use our registration chart to match our multicolor design. For that thing, I will keep this C-clamp aside. After that, just film print out, take a tape, put it on the opposite direction, the gum should be upside, put it in the four side, put in the four side upward direction your tape. Now do it same thing to your second film. Now put your film in the center. There are frame lines given. Smaller frame, bigger frame, very small frame, every lines are given. So after that, adjust your numbers, your registration mark, adjust the numbers. Suppose these two registration marks, number is 7 and here 18. And this side is 29, this side is 39. So this is why, and write down this number. So in your second page, they have the same registration mark. So suppose this is 7 18 29 39, here it will be same thing, 7 18 29 39. So the registration mark should be exact. That you have to keep in your mind. This registration marks and this registration marks should be exact. After that, we'll put it in 7, we'll put it in 18, 29, 39. Then we'll take our frame. This is a example I'm giving you. You have to take your coated frame after you do the coating with emulsion. Then lock it with your help of your wood blocker, just slowly get it down and use your hand so that the tape gets stick to the frame. After that, your frame is got stick. So what you have to do, put it, make it lower, press it so the tape got stick to your screen, and this is ready for exposing. though. So second flame you have to do in the same way, 7, 18, 29, 39. They are numbers from 1 to 50, 1 to 25. So you have to remember the numbers, do the registration mark properly, both the screens, both the printouts. That's it. So thanks for watching our videos. Like us, share us, subscribe us.